Good evening. I'm Hannah Bueller from 7 Eyewitness News, and we're taking you through the 716 in 2 minutes. A Niagara Falls man arrested for chaining a woman in her basement, his basement, and raping her has pleaded guilty to predatory sexual assault. Michael Siskowick attacked the woman over the summer in the Falls. Investigators say he took his victim by force and brought her to his house where he raped her and chained her with padlocks. Siskowick will be sentenced in February. We have new developments in a high-profile shooting. The man accused of opening fire in a Dollar General in Cheektowaga has been deemed mentally incompetent to stand trial. The shooting happened 2 years ago. Investigators say Travis Green walked into the store off Union Road asking for an application for a job. He then apparently left the store agitated before he returned and fired multiple rounds at the building with a rifle. Green's attorney maintains his client suffers from psychosis. Green will now head to a mental health facility in Rochester where he will receive treatment until he is deemed competent to stand trial. The Buffalo Bills take on the New England Patriots this Saturday. You can watch the game right here on 7ABC. Our coverage begins at 4 with our countdown to kickoff preview live from Foxborough. Kickoff at 4:30, then the 7 Eyewitness News postgame show live from Gillette Stadium. All right. Any flurries in the forecast, Michelle?
No flurries. In fact, I've left the sunshine for you. We started off with clouds. We're going to end up with sun. Your temperatures are going to be in the upper 30s. You still have the Festival of Lights tonight, so make sure to get out there. No impedance with the snow, and your temperatures will feel quite nice in the mid to upper 30s. And then for the rest of the weekend, you're going to be in the 40s. And as we head into the beginning of next week, it's going to start a trend of feeling nice and warm in the 40s. Look at that. Tuesday, 43. Christmas, we're 40. Some of us are in the risk of having a green Christmas. So stay tuned the next few days. We'll have your latest details. That's a check on your weather. Enjoy.